Everybody, how are you all doing? Linky1029 here, and welcome back to another episode of the Purge SMP server, everybody. In the previous episode of Purge, I showed you guys off the beginnings of my base. We looked for a base, we did all that fun stuff, and I showed you guys the construction that I began doing on my castle, my royal Linky1029 amazing castle that I'm very excited to begin building here between these two mountains in my spot on the Purge server. What we're going to be doing in today's episode, guys, is we are going to begin laying down more dirt to lay the foundations of this castle. We need some area to build the castle, because when we found these two hills, the area in between, this dirt area, it's just so rugged and ugly, and it's just not going to work for a castle design. So what I'm going to be doing in today's episode, guys, is we are going to work on filling in the foundations of this castle. That way we can make it as royal as possible. In our castle, we're going to have like a wizard's room or a royal witch's room or something along those lines that is just going to be a really fun area of the castle for us to build. And I've got a bunch of cool ideas for it. Currently, DJ, he's still accepting donations for spawn, so he has not begun working on spawn as of yet, but he is going to be working on it very soon. Now we can combine these to one dirt pile, and we can begin laying down another foundation set here. Might have to get DJ on and see if he can maybe build us up a bit more of a foundation. Well, I can build the foundation, obviously, but we're gonna have to get DJ on and see if he can maybe help us out with the building ideas for the castle, because I have a few ideas, but I'm just not 100% sure how we're going to bring them to fruition, how we're going to make this castle look the best that it can possibly be. So let me hit this up here. Let's go back up, and I want to fill in this. Actually, I want to go back down, and I want to smelt up this stone so we can replace it in the mountain there. That way it doesn't look too bad. And we'll begin cooking up the smooth stone. And while that is going on, I'm going to head over here, and we're going to continue. This is the area that I've been mining my dirt from, so we're going to just get over here. We're going to just continue to mine as much dirt as possible. Our shovel broke. We're going to have to go and fix that. We actually have everything we need here. Sticks. Shovel. There we are. Another shovel. But one thing we have to keep in mind, guys, is Purge Night is in the first week of August. So we have a little over a month to continue to prepare for Purge Night. So that's going to be like 4 or 5 more episodes before Purge Night, I think. That's going to be exciting. We're going to have to really start working our butts off to try to get this castle as nice looking as possible and as, I guess you could say, protected as possible. I haven't decided if I'm going to be building walls or anything yet. We will see how that ends up going. But one thing that I am certain of, we need a moat or a wall. One of the two to protect ourselves from invaders. There's going to be a lot of people that are going to be trying to get us, but I don't think we're going to do Purge Night until the Nether is built. Because since people have been told that they have to build their bases fairly far away this season, most people, like myself, are a good 1,000 or so blocks away from spawn or Purge Central. So it's going to take a bit. Actually, let's go check on that smooth stone just so we can fill that area in. And I'm really happy with the way my channel's going right now. The montage reached... We can just fill the excess of this in. The montage reached 1,000 views this week, which is absolutely crazy, and I gotta thank you guys so much for the amazing support on that project. It was just really amazing to work with Scorpy as the editor and getting all the clips. It was a lot of fun, and I'm glad you guys all enjoyed it. It's at 1,000 views and almost 100 likes, which is absolutely amazing. I would like to see us reach 100 likes on the montage by the end of the week. So if you guys want to go and leave a like on the montage, that would be absolutely amazing. It would help me out a lot. Would really show you guys the support. I want to do more of those in the future because I think they're fun. And I think you guys really do enjoy them. Those kind of videos are something that I love doing. The really highly edited ones. That's highly edited. It wasn't edited by me, but it was a project that I helped work on. And it was just truly awesome to see all of the great support and feedback on it that you guys left. Because you guys left some very good opinions about everything. And your opinions on it. How you thought the clips were. All that stuff. And that was really neat to see. So now that we have a little bit more of a foundation going with this, we need to start laying out the land. Now I want to cut this part off. I want to cut this whole area down. If I had an enchanted shovel, this process could go much quicker, much, much quicker. But I don't have one on me right now, so we're going to have to just continue to do this by hand. But I want to get rid of this dirt up here so we can lay the foundation a bit better, because the castle is going to go upwards as you go in, so there's going to be an upper area, and this is going to be the top, I think. And I haven't decided how big it's going to be, how tall, how many rooms. All I know is it's going to be a really nice castle, I think. Or some sort of lodge design or something that you would see on a mountain. Like a ski hill maybe or something. But those are projects for another day. Those are projects for another time that I think you guys are going to be enjoying them. I have a lot of plans for projects this season since we have a ton of time to do whatever we want on the server. It's going to be really fun. Everybody else is starting to chug out episodes, which is good. All the members. We added a new member since my previous upload. Kazuto Online has joined the server. So if you guys want to go in, subscribe to him. If you go to the homepage on my YouTube channel, or actually in the description, his link will now be with the Purge members. So you can go ahead and subscribe to him. That would be very much appreciated. He's got, I forget if he has 2,000 or 1,000 subs. I can't remember off the top of my head, but he's a really nice channel. It's an anime, based off anime channel, his skin and his art and everything, and that's really cool. I believe it's Sword Art Online, if I'm not mistaken. I'm not really that much into anime, so I'm not 100% sure. But if you guys want to go sub to him, I believe he has, as of recording this, he has 2 Purge episodes out. So you guys can definitely go ahead and subscribe to him. That would be very awesome. Go show your support for the LLP Nation in his comments section. This is probably the most boring part of designing this castle, but it is going to be the part that's needed the most. Because we need a foundation for it, at least. We really need this to look good. And I'm going to probably hit DJ up on this on the group chat and be like, hey, DJ, do you have any ideas for my castle? What do you think I should do? Fluffy has over a day played on the server, which is crazy. I only have 5 hours, so I've got to step up my game a little bit. But this is looking pretty good. We can continue to fill this in a bit more just to make it much higher up. Get rid of that. And then we can fill this in over here like so. Let's break that. Put that there, and we need to put another layer up here, and then one more layer here. Very, very nice. We have 44 more dirt, so we can just continue to work at this. That is going directly up, which is excellent. We're getting a little bit of choppy frames. I'm not sure what that's all about. Let's go ahead and let's craft up some torches. Let's just get you down. Very good. Also, guys, one thing that I'm going to be starting to do is, just like in my SGs, I'm going to be editing these down a lot. So hopefully you guys are going to enjoy them. I just really want to bring kind of more original content to my channel with this series and every other series that I do. Survival games, all the different things. So it's going to be fun. So I hope you guys are going to enjoy that a lot. I think it's going to be pretty neat. And let's get rid of all the darkness here. That way we don't have to deal with it. There we are. Probably, guys, I might do in the next episode is I might do... What's our brightness at? I don't know why it was so low. But in the next episode, guys, I might do a little Q&A caving session. So if you guys want to see that, that'd be pretty cool. Leave a comment down below. But I think we got a bunch done. Filled up our area here for this episode, guys. And I hope you all enjoyed today's episode of the Purge SMP server. If you did, please be sure to leave a comment down below and let me know what you guys want to see in the next episode. Also, guys, on weekends this summer, I may begin to do double uploads. So on Purge days, you might get another video as well, which will be pretty cool. And big thanks to Sizzle for doing all of our new thumbnails on the channel with my little head in the corner as my sort of like my branding. I think that's really awesome. And anyway, guys, hope you all enjoyed. I have been Linky1029, and we'll see you all in the next video.